Oh, the nostalgia is so strong. I remember so much of this. Oh, jeez. It still looks bad, but it still is good. Yes! So, if you don't know what exactly Splodder is like a really old website from 2010 in which you can actually make your own games, which is kind of cool. You have a dashboard which is like this. It looks like this. Why is my avatar so bad? Oh, I'm in the top 15 of people who's online. Oh jeez. And yeah, there's a lot of things that are wrong here. Use Lothar. Hello, man or girl. Oh yeah, man. Oh yeah, man. Yes. Hello, people who are now on Splodder. I'm Draco, a new game creator. I would like to play my games. Why is there a lot of images for no reason? We can draw some graphics, that's new. Oh, I have to enable Flash. Why I have so much money is because there were challenges, which you can still see here, by the way. One was so easy. It was so easy. Why? Just why? My games and play some of my really old games, because that's something I can do. I have actually lots of games like Pixeltron or Splodder Kong and Mike Adventures. It was bad. There's some Super Zombie Bros. Blah 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 blah. Donkey Kong Quiz. Actually, I'm intrigued as to why it. Oh boy, I need to enable Flash. But now, we're going to play one of my games from 2015. 15, it was 5 years ago. The nostalgia is strong. Strong. Donkey Kong Quiz. Donkey Kong first appeared in 1984. In 1984. No, it was in 1981. I knew it. What are the characters in Donkey Kong? Donkey Kong, Jumpman and Damsel. I actually remember just searching stuff for this, and I remember lots of this stuff. Actually, there is lava, you can see that. Jumpman must rescue the dam in distress. Oh, this is hard. No! No! How did I do that when I did it? We're speedrunning. Yes! We beat it! We beat the game! We beat the game! What do we do now? We just gonna go somewhere. Okay. Oh, this is no longer a quiz. What is this level design? It's so bad! What is this? The final question. Oh no. Donkey Kong appears last in video game Mario. Super Smash Bros. Melee, Mario vs. Donkey Kong, The Pink Stars, Mario Kart Wii U, Donkey Kong Jr. Oh no, I think it was Mario Kart Wii U. But apparently it isn't. It is. Wait, I think I can kind of cheat. I think I can cheat this Easton. I think I can cheat this Easton. Apparently not.
We'll be right back.